What's so funny, Smiley?
Oh, I'm just thinking about Phony.
What's so funny about Phony?
Well, you know, Lucius's been keeping him busy, like making food and washing dishes ever since the cow race.
Well, that is pretty funny.
And I bet your Grandma Ben has gotten him shoveling cow slop, too.
Oh, yeah, but he deserves it.
Hey, Smiley.
It's sure good to see you, Miss Thorn.
How are you all doing?
We're doing great! How about you?
I'm doing good, too.
Cool!
What are you doing with the cart?
We're taking Bartleby to Ms. Lemon and her kids so he can learn to be a forest creature.
Where's Bartleby?
He's back there, hiding from those stupid rat creatures.
Hi, Thorn!
Hey, Bartleby. My, you're growing up.
Yeah, but he still needs to learn to be a forest creature.
Ms. Lemon should be able to teach him all right. Well, you two, three, have fun!
Bye!
Looking out for Flatlanders and making sure the farms are abandoned.
They are abandoned!
Our mission is to secure the area and find the princess. And
what's this?
Listen, we're supposed to find the princess and find that bald creature with the star in its chest.
Well, my mission is to eat. I'm hungry.
We're about to have a feast. Get your fat carcass behind this bush and get ready. It's those two marvelous, succulent, marble with fat bone creatures.
Are you sure we're allowed to eat those two? They all look the same to me.
Yes, I'm sure. The one we're not allowed to eat has a star in its chest.
You're right. It's that troublemaker phone bone and his cousin. You better catch them and take them to King Doc.
Forget King Doc. If we keep them for ourselves, we can do anything we want with them.
Really? Does that include baking them a quiche?
No, it does not include eating them raw.
That's too bad. They would have made a fine pastry for me.
Hey, Smiley, it's getting dark. You better stop and build a fire.
Okay.
I'll collect the firewood while you tie up the oxen. But keep your eyes out for...
Hello, small mammal. Couldn't you come inside for a moment? I've got something to show you.
Why don't you show me out here? I've got running space.
No, come inside. Comrade, we're about to have a feast. Get the fire started.
No, you called me fat.
I'm sorry, could you wait a moment?
No! I'm out of here!
I was afraid you'd say that.
Well, one ready for supper. Go get the cooking fire started.
No! You call me fat!
No! What do you mean, no?
It's not the first time you've done it either.
Well, if you just let me go, you wouldn't have to argue.
Please, comrade, be reasonable. I wasn't thinking. This is the time. Okay, I take it back. You're not fat.
Too late!
Really, I don't want to bother you.
Please.
please, comrade. I just want to chop him up for stew.
And that's another thing. If we're going to eat him, it must be in a quiche. And where's the other one?
Phone Bone, where are you?
Right on time.
I guess they'll just find it in special meals. Wrapped. It's only caramelized possum. Let's go check in dessert. Ba-dee-da. Wrapped. Oh. Aha. Homemade mammal quiche that my grandma Raddy made. And I just, a few days ago, made the recipe. So here it is.
I think you're wasting your time.
You have no idea. Help me start the flaky pastry press.
Fine.
Well, now look what we've gotten into.
Shh, I'm thinking.
Me too, I'm thinking about stuffed bread thingies.
Smiley, I need you to think about things that are important.
I am.
We need to get Bartleby to chew off her ropes. I wonder what happened to him. Hey guys, what you doing? Playing a game?
Ted!
You're supposed to be helping and getting to the thicker part.
No!
Why not?
Because I don't want to make a quiche.
You don't like quiche?
No.
You don't like lean lemon?
Yes. I do like it.
Then you should help.
I want stew.
Well, I
stew is more like a rat creature, not the common day
quiche that my grandma makes.
We got tied up by those stupid rat creatures. And I'm trying to think about how we can get free.
And I'm thinking of stuffed bread thingies.
And this is my favorite part of making the quiche.
This is? I thought eating was the best part.
Oh, right, yeah. That's my favorite part. I love eating. I sometimes get a little too fat.
Can I help? You think you can find our hay cart? Bartleby's probably asleep inside it.
You mean that hay cart I saw back yonder?
That's the one. See if you can get Bartleby to chew off her ropes.
Sure, be glad to help. Be right back.
Okay, next. It says here, okay, 4 large eggs.
Hello?
can I do?
Come on!
How do you prepare the mammal?
Well, it says here, cooked and crumbled.
Cooked and crumbled? Oh, yeah!
I helped Ted find the hay cart.
Me too, otherwise there goes all my stuffed bread thingies.
Hey, look!
Hi, Bones. Oh no, what happened?
There's just two stupid rat creatures. Can you two on the ropes and let us see?
I'll try.
Stop it, rat creature!